I've been locked up. I've been to hospital for stitches. The public hates you. And deep down, I think the police hate you too. But I travel anywhere if anybody wants a place that can't be run sorted. I have a small team of men who'll do the job. Some of the best men in London, people like Lenny McLean, Tony Oliver, John Madden, Basil Bell, Henry Donaghy.